green Douglas fir where the waters cut through. Down her wild mountains and canyons she flew. Canadian Northwest.
In May of 1941, Woody Guthrie was hired by the U.S. government on a one-month contract to write songs for the Bonneville Power Administration, which would promote their dam building project, bringing electricity and irrigation to the Pacific Northwest. In 30 days, Woody wrote 26 songs. 40 years later, one of those songs became the state folk song of Washington State. In his song Roll on Columbia, Woody mentions two of the hydroelectric dam projects being built by the Bonneville Power Administration. And in one verse, he mentions six rivers which join the Columbia River. In August of 2012, in honor of Woody's 100th birthday that year, I convinced my friend Pat McIntyre to join me on a three-day quest to travel from our hometown of Seattle to the Columbia River in eastern Washington. The goal I set was to sing Woody's song at the two dams and at the confluence of the Columbia and each of the six rivers mentioned in his song. This is a video diary of our Roll on Columbia quest. Day one, we headed east from Seattle out to the Grand Coulee Dam, the Snake River, and the Yakima River in eastern Washington.
Columbia River, Woody, this is for you. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Your power is turning our darkness to dawn. So roll on, Columbia, roll on.
This land is your land, and this land is my land. From the California to the New York Island, the Redwood Forest, the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made.
Grand Coulee Dam.
Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Your power is turning our darkness to dawn. So roll on, Columbia, roll on.
On up the rivers, the Grand Coulee Dam. The biggest thing built by the hand of man. After being completely drowned out by a passing log truck at the Grand Coulee Dam, we headed 150 miles south to Pasco, Washington, and the confluence of the Snake and the Columbia River, which meet at Sacagawea State Park. Here we are at Sacagawea State Park at the confluence of the Snake and the Columbia River outside of Pasco.
Many great rivers lend power to you. Yakima, Snake, and the Klickitat too. Sandy, Willamette, and the Hood River too. So roll on, Columbia, roll on. Roll on, Columbia, roll on.
From the Snake River, we headed upstream, heading towards Richland, looking for the Yakima River. At 5:30 p.m. in 97-degree weather, we hiked out onto Bateman Island looking for the confluence of the Yakima River.
We're heading off to the Yakima River and the confluence of the Columbia River, out to that point. Yep. What's the temperature, Pat?
94.
No, 97.
So you going
out? Yeah, we're going across that area. Okay. We are on Bateman Island looking for the confluence of the Columbia River and the Yakima River. It's 97 degrees and Pat wishes it were 103. Is that correct?
too cool.
What did you say, Pat?
Too cool.
And by that you mean the temperature's not hot enough.
Exactly.
Good. Okay, we hope to find the Columbia River and the Yakima soon.
Hello, standing at the confluence of the Columbia and the Yakima River on Bateman Island.
On up the river's the Grand Coulee Dam, biggest thing built by the hands of a man, to run your great factories and water the land. So roll on, Columbia, roll on.
After hiking all over Bateman Island in 97 degree weather, discovering that our motel in Richland had a huge pool was great. Saturday, day two, heading to the Klickitat River, Hood River, and the Bonneville Dam. We headed out from Richland and aimed towards Lyle, Washington, and the Klickitat River, our first stop.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Why my love is making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
On the road, day two, to the Klickitat and Hood River. Heading down Highway 14, looking at Lake Umatilla.
The Klickitat joins the Columbia at Lyle, Washington, and the salmon were actually jumping as we began to sing.
All right. We are on the convergence of the Klickitat and the Columbia River outside of Lyle, Washington. Temperature about 85 degrees. Salmon are jumping.
Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Your power is turning our darkness to dawn.
13 miles west across the Columbia to Oregon was the confluence of the Hood River.
We're at the confluence of the Hood River and the Columbia in Hood River, Oregon.
On Jefferson's vision would not let him rest. An empire he saw in the Pacific Northwest. St. Louis and Clark, and we did the rest. So roll on, Columbia, roll on.
Our last stop on day two was 23 miles down the river to the Bonneville Dam.
Here we are at the Bonneville Dam.
At Bonneville now there are ships in the locks. The river has risen and cleared all the rocks. Shiploads of plenty will steam past her docks. So roll on.
Sunday, day three, in search of the Sandy River confluence and then on to the Willamette River. But first, Pat needed a good breakfast of biscuits and gravy. And you can tell our search had begun to take its toll on Pat.
So we're somewhere, I know we're somewhere near the Sandy, but we got like four different maps and I'm not sure from these maps. Oh, check it out.
I guess we're near there. Perfect. It's about, 8:30, 8:40, Sunday morning, day three. We're on the quest for the Sandy River. We have four maps and we're not quite sure where we're going. Is that fairly accurate, Pat?
That's it for me.
Okay. Well, we're looking for the Sandy, but fortunately, we found a hint. We think we're on the right trail. We're paralleling the Sandy, and we think we know where we're going. Do you believe this?
No.
Okay, good. Let's just see if we can find this. It's a nice footpath. We think this might actually lead to the confluence.
Here we are near the confluence of the Sandy and the Columbia River.
And right then the camera malfunctioned and we didn't record our performance, only to discover this after we had left. The Bonneville Power Administration's headquarters in Portland has an outdoor courtyard dedicated to Woody Guthrie and Roland Columbia. We stopped by there and then headed on to the final confluence of the Willamette River and the Columbia River.
And finally at the confluence of the Willamette and the Columbia just outside of Portland. Green Douglas firs where the waters come through. Down your wild mountains and canyons she flew. Canadian Northwest to the ocean so blue. So roll on Columbia, Vermont. Roll on Columbia, roll on. Roll on Columbia, roll on. Your power is turning our darkness to dawn. So roll on Columbia, roll.
After finishing singing at the Willamette River, we headed 180 miles north back to Seattle. In 3 days, we sang at Six Rivers, Two Dams, and the Bonneville Power Headquarters, covering 980 miles. Happy birthday, Woody.
Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Your power is turning our darkness to dawn. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. Other great rivers add power to you. Yakima Snake and the Clicky Tattoo. Sandy, Willamette, and Hood River, too. Roll on, Columbia, roll on.